1892. Everything is finally unpacked and settled. I couldn't be more pleased with this estate. The shape of bay offers excellent privacy, and the bracing salt air invigorates the lungs. I can finally tend to my life's work in seclusion, beginning with prototype 1 of autonomous locomotion. Heinrich Oswin Bosch.
Day and night I toil because my girls are sweeter than sleep. Angels of my own creation, whatever they need, I shall devise. Autonomous locomotion experiment 8 has failed. The adjustments I made were not enough. Regrettably, for now, they will have to use these chairs. There must be a more elegant answer.
Quit stalling. Fix the damn door, or we'll kick it down. We will see what's in that basement, Mr. Bosch.
This door looks like it needs a key.
Unknown voices. Alas, our new sanctuary appears vulnerable. They cannot flee again. Their bodies could not handle such an uprooting.
To imagine them confined like they were caged, my heart cries out. I am their liberator. I feel no guilt. But they are not happy here yet. I will see to it that they want for nothing.
Connecting to a live community user.
You again, huh? Good, because this is way more interesting than texting with no one. What weirdness you got for me this time?
This place keeps getting freakier and freakier.
Okay. Okay, this is done on a child's chalkboard in really shaky, faint handwriting. Looks like a kid's attempt at making a list. It says, I miss Beatrice, I miss Carol, I miss Gertie, I miss Mr. Nash, of course, Mommy. That's it. There are two sad faces in the corner. I'll be here all day.
Delphi, text to speech.
Pimbleton, you must first understand that Mr. Howe, my former and your current benefactor, is a scoundrel of the lowest order. The dullard sees commerce as an end rather than as a means toward progress. I must warn you that while you have been a worthy and prized assistant, that this will be your last correspondence. I must remove myself from the standard concerns of society, lest I fail to capitalize on the advancements I am sure to achieve. In gratitude to you, I have enclosed deed to my property in Boston, which I assign to you. I shall not return. Fondly. Bosch.
Thank you.
21st, 1892. I've tried everything to satisfy them. I give them friends, I give them hope. But they are afraid. I must now give them security. So I've repurposed some of my creations.
Instrument would pick up for me since. Maybe he's right. Maybe I should practice.
Sugar cube or two? Why haven't you gone? The other girls won't let you stay either.
Awesome. Other girls. Let's have a sleepover and talk about boys.
connecting to a live community user.
Are you at some sort of amusement park or escape room or something? This shit's unreal. Wow, papers just everywhere. A few old-timey photographs of girls. One of them has a shaved head. Some of the pics are from far away, others are close up like mugshots. Poor things, they don't look well. Ah, there's a schedule here for a few different people. Regimented, a date planned to the minute. Being watched by someone. I'll be here all day.
I don't like the taste of that. Don't make me drink it.
Oh, no, no, no. I don't like this one bit. Those robots couldn't get any creepier.
You better run away.
Excuse me?
I don't like the look of you. You should leave.
I could say the same. happens.
January 2nd, 1893. I don't understand why my puppets orient themselves to the northeast when I shut them off. Each and every one pivots upon my deactivation. Always to the northeast, facing the lonely apple tree by the cliff. The odd thing is, I never placed a compass within them. More urgent matters.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I'll give you a piece of my strudel if you just go away.
Bad idea. Pastry or not.
For your own safety, go back upstairs.
Not the best idea to threaten the police, Mr. Bosch.
Nice artwork here. It's kind of, I don't know, apocalyptic. It's got four horsemen. Let me know if you need anything else. couple dancing. It's really romantic. Very extravagant. I think they're doing the tango. Talk later. High five anyone? It's a hand with all the fingers split. Ah, young love. It's a couple courting, but there's a chaperone. Bummer. Three's a crowd, man. Bye. State Lunatic Asylum, but it's drawn all over. Date, time, scribbles over specific rooms. I think someone's planning on fleeing the cuckoo's nest. Nothing. Tough crowd.
Sorry.
What?
Well, I don't know. Everything.
No need. Listen, I'm bored in another 15. Stay safe. Or leave. We can finish this thing together.
I can't.
You can't? Or you won't?
No, I mean I physically can't. The house won't let me.
That's alarming. I'll be there as soon as I can.
He doesn't need you. You've pushed him away.
Excuse me?
She doesn't even know yet.
Connecting to a live community user.
Hi again. Let's see, picture's coming through now. Oh, God, oh, okay, the app tutorial video doesn't exactly prep you for this sort of thing, but, I need you to keep calm. If you need me to call the police or even an ambulance, just let me know ASAP and I will get you help. In the meantime, there's something blocking the drain by your feet. Reach down and remove it, and you should be able to get out. Then get out.
I'm sorry. I tried to warn you. Please try to hold
get
still.
Get that fucking thing away from me.
I can stop the bleeding if you... No! No! No, 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 no!
revolutionary still wonders, Papa. I promise. Soon we'll be well enough to sing you a song. Just the way you like it. Or you could always tinker with our dolls until they sing.
He's just trying to do something kind for his daughters.
January 21st, 1893. When I broke them out from that wretched place, I thought I was saving them. I thought nothing could be worse than to be tortured and treated like animals. Now, looking back, I wonder if I brought them a worse fate. My angels, truly angels now. Would they have been better off if I left them in state care? It matters not what happens to me, but as I wait for these monsters to claim me, I ponder my role in this travesty. Which door to the afterlife will admit me?
Things did that to you. I had you pegged all wrong. There's the apple from my tree.
I tried to fix things and only made them worse. They are coming. And I do not think I will fight them when they arrive.
My husband is a righteous man, but I am afraid his love of God may perhaps lead to the destruction of an innocent. I watched as a crowd of children mobbed her. They squealed as she made the small wooden doll jump and dance, working the strings faster than their eyes could see. 'Twas as though she'd breathed life into the thing. He was speaking about Susanna again, talking of fire. Then he spoke of how fine her land appears.
And the wood's all rotted. Shake it off, Cass. Gotta figure this out.